Did you not hear me?
Parents always saying, girl, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice man. Make sure you're pretty and stuff. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if she is Ken, not Barbie? He shouldn't have to say sorry. Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit she's slipping? We can be who we want to, so don't say we're not supposed to. So if he is Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, not to you, not to me, not to anyone.